say there was a time after the age of rhyme when two young Californians changed the way we live our lives. Yeah, they were metalheads, not what you call a red, but held the power to transform a world that needed fed. Bill Preston, Esquire, Ted Logan brought the fire. But long ago, our heroes found the situation dire. To pass a school report, they pulled a last resort, thanks to a new friend outside of a convenience store. When Rufus told his tale, they thought his words were stale, until they met their future selves and then they couldn't bail. Some claim it's overdone and just a lot of buzz. I'm glad it was the two of them and not me, because
they're not just my old stallions, they're great ones changing history. They're not just my old stallions, they've got a phone booth time machine. They're not just my old stallions, hanging out with Freud and Socrates. Yeah, they're not my old stallions. Yeah, they're not my old stallions.
What's the best place to start? To go back just how far? How about Austria and Napoleon Bonaparte? This journey opened doors. What if they brought back more past figures throughout history? Would raise the score. Way back to Athens, Greece, the old West DC. Maybe go to England, have a talk with Henry. Beethoven jamming songs, see Joan and Orleans. The last stop, Mongolia, gotta pick up Genghis Khan.
They're not just my old stallions, they're great ones changing history. They're not just my old stallions, they've got a phone booth time machine.
Sometimes your stepmom drops you off, but hey, that's okay. Our heroes had the tools when they showed up at school. But don't forget that San Dimas High School football rules. They got a standing O for their important soul. There's no chance of flunking heinously, they're good to go. If I can quote my brothers, you should all tell each other. Make sure you're all staying excellent to one another.
They're not just my old stallions, they're